There's just one thing I need to make it perfect. Come wrap your arms around me, listen close. Don't lick my toes. It's disgusting and disturbing. It's upsetting and unnerving. All the things you could be purring on. Why must you choose and toes? I'm not a prude. I don't mind kinky, hanky, panky. You can piss on me or spank me with a second-hand umbrella. But you better listen to the fella. I should tell you right from hell. Oh, there's no way I'll let you turn the yellow costume leaves or the best starting picture. No, God! Don't lick my toes. I know you've seen it in the pornos. You don't see me licking your toes. This should be some kind of indication to you that it's something I'm just not to hit you, okay? Doesn't make me feel sexy, it's all I'm saying. I don't even feel like living when this sort of shit starts to happen. But you know what it feels like? It feels like...